You are watching Sports Mania channel. Now we are going to have a look on few problems going for Bangladesh cricket board which may lead to cancel the upcoming Bangladesh tour of India. Bangladesh players made a demand of the 11 point to the cricket board. Unless it gets solved, they won't take part in any cricketing events. Senior players like Shakjb Al Hasan, Mahmadullah, Mushfiqur Rahim and Tamim Iqbal were all present at the press conference that also had a big group of first-class cricketers standing by in support. Some of the demands from Bangladesh players are resignation of current President and Secretary of the Cricketers Welfare Association of Bangladesh. Next is match fees should be increased to 1 lakh in first-class games, which is now only 35,000. Next is need to increase players list in central contract list and also need to increase their salary. Next will be local coaches, physios, trainers and groundsmen need to be paid with better amount as now they are paid less in number. Need to have more domestic cricket tournaments. And the final one is players should be allowed to play more than 2 overseas franchise based league. 2 years ago, Bangladesh Cricket Board had come up with a rule that the national side players would get NOC for only 2 overseas franchise based league. So this video ends here, viewers. If you like this video, put your like, place your comments and share this to your friends. For more and more interesting videos, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.